Dolphins quarterback Chad Pennington has a dislocated right shoulder. That according to a person familiar with his condition, who goes on to say the 10-year veteran suffered the injury in Sunday's 10-point loss to San Diego. Pennington, the Associated Press Comeback Player of the Year last season, underwent tests Monday on his shoulder, and the person says Pennington may now seek a second opinion to determine how long he'll be sidelined. The person has requested anonymity because the Dolphins have said little about the injury, saying only that the evaluation process is ongoing. Further tests will determine whether there was damage to the rotator cuff. An operation on the shoulder would be Pennington's third since 2005. The loss of Pennington, who led the Dolphins to the playoffs last season, could mean a start this week for second-year signal caller Chad Henne. A 2008 second-round draft choice from Michigan, Henne has been considered the heir apparent for more than a year. In replacing Pennington Sunday, Henne was 10 of 19 for 92 yards and an interception. The loss of Pennington comes three games into the 09 season with the Dolphins winless. Only three teams since 1990 have gone to the playoffs after such a slow start.